1914, Woodrow Wilson signed the bill that created the Fed. He thought it was one of the worst days of his life, and he had destroyed the country. He hadn't destroyed the country. He destroyed the world. Put an end to this now!